guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your girl Amber
and your boy Jay.
And today is a very special day because it is
Female Friday, guys. It is the day that we bring light to the amazing female artists and bands here on the channel. But real quick, if you are new, hey, make sure you smash the subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day,
three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video, and I promise you guys, you do not want to miss a video. But hey, every Female Friday, I have no idea who we are about to listen to. I don't find out until you guys do, so mama, drop it on us.
Okay, so instead of telling you today, I'm going to have you pull it up, because I believe when I pull it up, there is a picture that you're going to be excited to see. So,
guys, she makes me close my eyes and she puts it back on this screen and then says,
I get so excited. I get so excited for the reveal. Okay. Right.
Barbra Streisand, Woman in Love.
Okay, so there was the album art, okay, but I rewinded it a little bit.
I know why you chose this one, though.
Because of the name? Yeah, well, go ahead, you tell.
All right, so was it yesterday we posted it?
Yes.
Yeah, we posted BG's interview.
If this doesn't get blocked, then it gets posted on time.
It was absolutely amazing. They talked about their life, you know, their writing, you know, all types of things. They were talking about, you know, how they wrote for Barbra Streisand.
And we were like, who's that?
Yeah, we were like, who is that? And then everyone said, we need to go react to the song that the Bee Gees actually wrote for her. And they were talking about
Barry.
Yeah, they were talking about, like, the transition of, you know, how they kind of have to go into the mind of a woman when it comes to, you know, writing things that she would say.
Yeah, it's really cool because we watch an interview, basically, that touched a lot on their writing process. Yes. So now we get to see a song that they wrote for a woman, so
let's get it. Barbra Streisand.
Let's go.
Brand new reaction for the channel. And again, if you are new, smash the subscribe button. Let's check out Barbra Streisand. Oh, there he is. Oh, BG sound.
She looks very familiar.
It's a BG sound, though.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
A lonelier place.
Okay.
I kiss the morning goodbye, but down inside, you know, we never know why. The road is narrow and long when eyes meet eyes, and the feeling is strong. I turn away from the wall, I stumble and fall, but I give you it all. I am a woman in love, and I do anything to get you into my world and hold you within. Is there
a
guys, hold up.
She just kind of took over. Barbra Streisand. Okay. A, she looks familiar. I wish I could see a little bit more of her face. B, I could see how this is totally a song written by Barry, because their pitch is similar.
Yes.
Their clarity is similar. Of course, he has more of a falsetto, but she's got that powerhouse. And then that, I'm sorry, and C, that chorus sounds like an R&B chorus.
He mentioned the chorus, the beat, like, it definitely sounds like a BG song. But guys, I feel like this is so rare, or maybe it's just new to me, but a woman singing a love song about or to a man, talking about how she wants him, or she wants to get him in her heart. So that's definitely new for me. I don't know if I've heard a song about a woman, you know, writing a love song about a man, and especially, you know, it's gonna be fire if Bee Gees wrote it.
Yeah.
So let's get back to it.
With you eternally mine, in love there is no measure of time. They planned it all.
Okay, her voice is so special, and I want to go ahead and say...
Why have we never heard of her?
The name Barbra Streisand, I mean, is familiar, but I thought she was an actress, and I didn't want to say it at the beginning because I was like, I could be wrong. I just know that that name is, it's familiar to me when I hear it, but her voice is so strong, and it's like one of the best... But there are so many beautiful voices, female voices we've heard on this channel. So it's not like you could rate one above the other. We're just putting more and more and more and more with each other. Right. But I would definitely put Barbra Streisand in there with one of the best voices.
The notes that she is hitting. Yeah. And the way, and how long, and the way that she's holding them, absolutely amazing. We're going to have to get into some... Like, that's what I love about Female Friday so much, because we get to explore, and we find so many new, amazing female artists every single Friday, and I absolutely love it.
And I think she's thinking about, she is a woman in love, and she just wants him to be more a part of her world. She wants to be able to hold him close. And I don't know, I feel like there are a lot of female love songs, kind of, but there are a lot of... female songs where they're kind of just angry at men at the same time, too. So, I'm excited to hear the rest. Bet. Okay, so Barbra, I want to say
Streisand,
a Barbra Streisand song, or no, let me just say a Barbra Streisand note. It's like you just hop on this little roller coaster, and then it's like she just takes you on this beautiful like little wispy journey, and it's so fast and powerful and strong. But I mean, her voice is just like that. You know what I mean? It can do loops and it can go up and down, and it's beautiful.
Absolutely amazing voice, and the range that she had and the that she displayed was absolutely amazing. So thank you guys for suggesting, and thank you for picking that out. Just because I'm a Bee Gees fan.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that in the midst of it.
Right. So thank you so much, but guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. Hey, we hope you enjoyed it. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And for you new subscribers, hey, don't forget every single day you guys have a goal. Mama, tell them that goal.
Yeah, make somebody smile.
Just to make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.